Madhuri Dixit banna chahti ho. I mean, you can see like when she arrives at the city, she walks down, you know, VT station and stuff like that. And in Bombay, you know, very vividly, like they get married, they, you know, they walk out of the Asiatic Library, then they walk on Marine Drive, you know, and stuff like that. What I felt very interesting in Sathya was that, of course, you know, in, when the movie starts, he's on the bike, he's on Marine Drive, okay, so again, icon.
ये थे इनके ख्याल अब एक छोटी सी मुलाकात एक विदेशी से
ओल्ड बिल्डिंग्स आई लाइक इट वेरी मच इट्स माय फर्स्ट टाइम टू स्टे इन बॉम्बे एंड
व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट यू हैव
ओह एंटरटेनमेंट माय एंटरटेनमेंट इज लुकिंग टू द बिल्डिंग्स एंड गोइंग टू शॉपिंग अ लिटिल बिट एंड आई लव इट आल्सो टू गो ईटिंग in Bombay, Indian things.
So what is your favorite building in Bombay?
It's a favorite.
Getaway of India.
What do you like about it?
I like old buildings with spirit.
Be happy to see us for us tourists. It's a different between the very poor people. And then you go to Kolaba and see all the richness. It's very heavy, I think.
ये है एक विदेशी की नज़र से मुंबई देखें ये कितनी अलग है एक मुंबई कर की नज़र से
These areas, then you have Gateway of India, which is also shown in the movies. They are like the prominent places of Mumbai. And Narvan Point, that's also very important. But now, like, as it is, this very less, like, short time. So we go to the multiplexes for movies. Lots of them have sprung up in the suburb. Multiplexes are there.
What do you think about festivals? Kala Ghoda festival and stuff. Are they entertainment for you or are they just
Well, the cultural point of view, they are good. As in, they get so many things at one platform. As in, the people, like, you can say about the craftsmen and all. The food festival was a good one. We have been a part of the Mumbai festival, personally, on the committee. The Mumbai festival is really great. It was a one of its kind. So, like, such things should be given importance.
ये थे हमारे मुंबई कर शायद आपने भी अपने आप को इनमें से किसी एक में देखा होगा हम सबकी सोच अलग है पसंद अलग है लेकिन हमारी पहचान एक है मुंबई कर चाहे गेटवे ऑफ इंडिया हो या कोई डिस्को मरीन ड्राइव या कोई मॉल चौपाटी या कोई बड़ी रेस्टोरेंट कुछ भी कहो यहाँ के लोग इन जगहों का मज़ा खुल के लेते हैं क्योंकि
मुश्किल जीना यहाँ जरा हटके जरा बचके ये है बॉम्बे मेरी जान
So